Hello guys, welcome to a brand new video and welcome to another match vlog. Why am I being so quiet? It's currently because it's 6 o'clock in the morning and today we're off to Elland Road for Leeds versus Brighton. But anyway guys, let's get straight down there, let's see what's going to happen. So guys, you know what to do if you enjoy it. Give a big thumbs up if you do. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching and let's go.
Leeds just scored an absolute banger from outside the box. 1-1, current bomb, we need these 3 points.
Half time whistle just literally gone. Brighton 1, Leeds 1, or Leeds 1, Brighton 1. That goal, great shot by Banfield, I've got to say, outside the box. But bouncing off the bar, nothing tasted as good about after it chipped him. But come on, Brighton, big second half, big 3 points here. Let's go.
Come on! Albion! Albion!
Incredible support.
Back on the coach now, it's finished by to Leeds 2. Good goal by Jack Harrison, Palace assisted, and Palace 2 balls on the pitch. Now I was too busy watching the corner to realise anything around it, but hey, we can't win them all. That's right, guys, sometimes, but it is frustrating that we took the lead twice and made it slip. But hey, we've got another big game on Wednesday, Palace at home, a game in hand, a must win game. If we crash Europe, or if we get even near. But Brentford lost on the upside, Liverpool lost on the upside. We've just got to hope results go away on Sunday as I'm recording this. Time to see, this will probably be Sunday. So let's see what happens. But anyway, guys, I've got to bring this for done. So, guys, you know what to do. Give a big thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.